Sucks a little. But I can always come back and deal with her. If the Wiimote would ever respond properly. Oh, I forgot I can walk on water. This is actually quite a small area. If you think about it, compared to like the rest of the ship. Get up there. No! Alright, screw that. I'm done with that. I thought maybe if I gave the bear that, he'd be like, yo, you're awesome. Alright, there's another exit I can take. That I will take. Oh yeah, there's another thing in the other area that I could use. I mean, that I could do. I always forget about that. So what is it? What is it? No, get away from me, I don't want to fight you. Oh yeah, it's the steel fruit that was on the tree. I need to cut that down. But I don't know if power slash level 2 is enough. The hell? I thought I got that. Whatever. Oh yeah, I couldn't because I didn't have the upgraded claws at the time. Alright, now, back up here, because there's one thing I can get up here. Hey, Umbreon. Danky Kang? How you doing today? I saw you lurking in- I saw you lurking before I even went online. Cause I see y'all. Yeah! Oh, okay. Keep the Wheechuck still. No sudden movements. Or else I will dodge backwards. That was the worst move I ever got, by the way. I wish I hadn't gotten it. There's also a cat statue in the first area I need to get. Before I use the thunder to move on. The fuck? Eh. I always laugh at the things that I forget. Or that I don't see at night. In this game. God, this isn't... Get the hell out of my face. Get fucked. Whatever, any money is good money. But I wish I hadn't fought that. And I wish the days didn't pass so damn fast. I don't need those scenes. So where does this go? I don't even know how to leave an offering for it. Die, scroll. I have other things I have to do. Alright, that was way easy. At least this is a sort of new area to explore. With more cursed stones in it. Easy. More bunnies! No, I didn't mean to summon the sun or the wind. Please. Thank you. Okay. More exploration of this thunderstormy place. With all, I obviously know what I have to do. Geez, I wonder what I have to do. If no one knows why things were built or who built them? Yeah. Okay, nothing here. Left, other than the main thing. I didn't wait long enough. There we go. Hiya! Lightning cannon, go! Oh, it lets me go in there. I guess that's like a secret passageway to get to the north. I'm not gonna go there yet, though. There's some presents I can get in the village from all of the trees I saved. I probably won't be back here again for a while, so. And it's really sunny in here for some reason. I'm not questioning it, it's just a little weird. But I'm gonna try to cut that giant rock, though. No, not strong enough yet to cut it. But I need a total of 660,000 yen to get the bomb upgrade and the power slash upgrade. It's crazy numbers. And I don't think I'm going to have close to that amount of money for a while. Unless it gets easier near the end of the game. Because it could. No, I want to go this way. Because from what I heard, it gets a lot easier to collect money. Thanks. That warranted you appearing. I got Kutani pottery. Any other fruits? Or was there only one I got? Guess it's just one. Either way, I don't know how much money I'm gonna make from selling stuff right now. Probably at least 10,000. But the more the better. Hey, it's Susanna. Yeah, he clearly... Why hasn't he sealed the deal yet? I don't understand. I made way more money than I thought I was going to make. 393,000 is enough. To learn one of them. I also need the 2 million to learn the final move, which I suspect is poop.